The ACLU, of course, stepped in and volunteered to sue to challenge the law. They got an injunction preventing the enforcement of the law. The Supreme Court was just asked whether that injunction should be left in place. They refused to take the case, which means as a practical matter, the law cannot be enforced. This litigation plays out in Missouri. So they still have a chance of enforcing.